The place I was living at before, I had paid rent for like 2 or 3 months, and that woman never paid the rent. So, like, out of the blue, I just got evicted. Like, we were sitting there one day, and the sheriffs came in to get out. It's not that I'm a drug addict. It's not that drugs made me fall off, you know, and be this way. It's basically trusting people is how I got in this situation. Can't find a job up here now at all, not if I'm homeless. It's like a catch-22. You have to have a job to get a home, and you have to have a home to get a job. When I panhandle, it's not very dignified. It's not. I don't like it, but there's certain things I will not do for money. I won't rob anybody. I'm not gonna hurt anybody. So this is the only thing that I can do. Take that minute to think, wow, what would I do if that was me? How would I handle this with me? If you're lucky enough in your lifetime to never ever have to think about that, you're very, very lucky. So take 2 minutes, think about what you would do. How would you get your stuff? How would you get your clothes? How would you keep your clothes? How would you get money? How would you eat? You know, that's something that we have to think about every single day. People ride by when it rains and get me with the puddle and they think that's funny. Or they go by and they'll like have a handful of pennies or whatever and they'll throw it at you. Or they'll throw drinks at you, or they'll just drop trash right in front of you and say that's about all you're worth. And people shouldn't make you feel that way. Like I said, it's an old saying, and you learned it when you were a little kid, but if you have nothing nice to say, don't say anything. Think about how you would feel. And that would be one time for you, but I get this all day long, every day, because people are stereotyping. And that's the worst part, is the way people talk to you, the way people treat you, the way they look at you. If you have the opportunity or you think you can, just give somebody a chance. And when I say a chance, I just mean just talk to them. Talk to them like a person. Talk to them with respect. Look at them like they're a human being, not like they're a piece of garbage just thrown out, because everybody out here is out here for a different reason. And until you know what that reason is, you shouldn't be that judgmental. I think there's a lot more people around this state and this city that are probably a paycheck away from being where I am. Don't be so opinionated. We're all not looking for drugs. We're all not looking for alcohol. We're all not looking for a free ride. We're just looking for a little bit of respect. Take some time. If you don't want to take the time to get to know me, at least have enough respect for me as a human being, not to put me down if you don't know my story or where I come from.